welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today I have a Dollar Tree haul for you guys. So I recently went into Dollar Tree because I would like to reorganize my seasoning cabinet. It is a really big mess and I can never find anything. So there was a hack that I wanted to do and I needed a few Dollar Tree supplies for it. So I went in for a few items for that and I walked out with a lot more than I expected, which always happens when I go into Dollar Tree. So I figured why not just sit down and do a haul for you guys. I know you guys really enjoy these types of videos. So this is just going to be a really quick Dollar Tree haul. Also, if you guys are interested on how I'm going to be organizing my seasoning cabinet using this Dollar Tree hack, then make sure to click the link down below if you guys have not already watched it, because that video should be up before this haul. If it is, I will leave that video linked down below for you guys to watch. So now let's just jump in to this haul. So this first bag is just full of all stickers. So if you guys watched one of my previous vlogs, one of my summer vlogs, did mention to you guys that I am going to be doing a summer scrapbook. It is something that I want to start doing. I wanted to start it last year, but I never did. So every year now I'm going to be doing a summer scrapbook with the kids and putting a bunch of pictures from the summer. So I picked up a few stickers for that. So this one comes with 50 sticks and it's just a bunch of colorful like letters. I don't think it has numbers in here. Yeah, I think it's just letters. And it comes with two sheets. And this one comes with both letters and numbers. And this one has 370. It's just black. So I'll probably go back and pick up another color of like this pack because it comes with a lot. And then I picked up a few packs of like 3D stickers. So this one is dinosaurs and they are all 3D stickers. This comes with 10. I thought this would be really cute to go with the pictures when he went to Bible camp, because Bible camp this year was dinosaur themed. So I thought that would be perfect to put along with those pictures. This one I just felt was very summery and I had to grab them. They came with 15 stickers. They're also 3D, so it has like watermelon, cherries, popsicles, sandals. So I thought that would be a great like summer style sticker. And then I picked up these 3D pop-up stickers. These came with 14 and it is farm themed. And I thought these would be perfect to put with the pictures when we went to the petting zoo. We went to like a little petting zoo at the park. So I figured these stickers would be really cute to put with that. And then also I saw it had a little puppy and we're going to be doing a puppy story time at the library soon, so I thought that would be cute to add to that as well. And then the last pack of stickers is this space themed one, also 3D. This one comes with 12 and I thought these would be perfect to put with the pictures when we went to the library. He did it was like a summer space camp little event and it was all obviously space themed, so I thought these would go perfect with those stickers or those pictures. So those are all the stickers I picked up so far for the scrapbook. I'll definitely be going back for more once we start doing more fun activities. I'm gonna go back and get some more stickers, but that's what I got so far. Now in the second bag is the items that I needed to get for that little hack that I'm gonna be doing for my pantry. So I needed 4 of these pans and these are just pie pans. So I got 4 of these. And then I bought 2 packs of just some regular marbles. So this is what I needed for my organization hack. And then in this last bag right here, I have a bunch of random stuff that I found and I could not leave behind. So I found these eyeglass pouches that were so cute. I've seen a lot of eyeglass pouches at Dollar Tree, but I never really liked them. I just never thought they were cute or pretty, so I never picked them up. But I found these and I grabbed them. My sunglasses always have scuff marks and scratches because I just throw them in my purse. But look, you guys, how cute are these? These are so summery. So this one has like watermelons and popsicles and cherries and it goes all the way around. So that's how that one looks. And it's just like one of those ones that you open like that and then it snaps closed. So I thought that one was really cute. And then I found this one. This one has a bunch of cactuses and I just thought that was really cute. So I bought that one and it also has the little design on the back as well. So now I have 2 eyeglass little cases that I can put my sunglasses in and they won't get damaged. I'm thinking about going back. Well, I'm definitely gonna go back because I wanna pick up a few more of the items I picked up for like little gifts. I like to just hold on to like random stuff like this. So if I need like a last minute gift, I have it. So I'm gonna pick up a few more of those soon. The next item I bought is for Ryan and it is one of these surprise bags, blind bags. So these, they sell these at Target and Walmart, and they're like, I think like $2.99, I think, just for one bag. And sometimes I can randomly find it at Dollar Tree. And when I do, I grab them. These are great, like stocking stuffers or just like little gifts for them. So this is the Thomas one, and it has one surprise, like little toy inside. So I grabbed that. This is the only one I saw, or I would have grabbed more. Then I bought two packs of these little lock top snack bins. So these are perfect for lunches. So I did order the kids a bento lunchbox for school, but I like to switch it up. I do have other containers that I use for their lunch. So these are perfect. I thought this would be perfect just to put like little snacks in there for the kids in their lunchbox, or even now that it's summer, we're doing like a lot of picnics and going to the pool. So this would be great to pack some snacks as well. So they both come with three for a dollar, which is a great deal. And I bought the blue one for Ryan, and then I bought the pink one for Madison. And then talking about school lunches, I bought two packs of napkins. I know school doesn't start until August, but I just figured why not pick them up. So I like to put fun festive stuff in their lunch boxes. So I always put napkins. So they both really love Mickey Mouse. So I grabbed this pack, and I bought these both from the party section. And then I bought a pack of just emoji ones. So these two will go in their lunch boxes. Let me know in the comments if you guys would like me to film a video on great ways to pack your kids' lunch using Dollar Tree items, like to make it fun. I have a lot of things that I purchase from Dollar Tree that the kids love when I put in their lunch box. It just makes it more fun and festive for them. So let me know in the comments if you guys would like me to do that, like little hacks and stuff, and I will film that for you guys. All right, next thing is going to just be this little spray bottle. So I did have a spray bottle for Madison before. I like to spray her hair when I am brushing it and styling her hair, and I have no clue what happened to it. I'm hoping this one isn't like, I hate the spray bottles that it's just like a stream of water. I like it to have a good spray. I don't know how to explain it, but hopefully this works well. It was only a dollar, so I picked it up because I need one for her. Talking about Madison, I also picked up these. Where's the other hair tie? I picked up two hair ties that I thought were really cute, and I have no clue where the other one is. It must have fell out. All right. Oh no, here it is. All right. So I got her these two elastic hair ties, and even I can use these, but I thought this would be really cute to like do pigtails on her. So it has like this little, I don't know, it's kind of like a ribbon. It's almost like the material of like a scarf. But I just thought that was really cute. And then it has just a black elastic. And then I bought her that style. So I bought her these two styles, and I thought would be really cute if I do pigtails on her with these. I bought two of those. And then I also bought her this hair clip. It's like a little seashell, and it's clear. And then it has glitter on it. So I might go back for another one. I should have grabbed two. I only grabbed one, but I thought it was really cute. So I grabbed her that. So the next two things I picked up, I have never seen in my local Dollar Tree. So I definitely had to grab it. This is by Garnier. I have used this Whole Blend shampoo conditioner before, but I've never used any of their like deep conditioning protein packs. So I picked up two. They had two different ones, and two for a dollar. I think that's a great deal. So this one says it's supposed to illuminate and moisturize dull hair, and it comes with two packs in there. And then this one says it's to replenish moisture to dry hair. These are the only two that I saw. So that's the ones I grabbed. But again, these would be great like stocking stuffers for like friends and family. So I'm definitely gonna go back for more of these, and I can't wait to try these out because the shampoo and conditioner worked pretty well. So I'm pretty sure these will work well as well. Then I also randomly found this at the checkout line, and I grabbed it because I thought it was so cute. It is mermaid nail clippers, and it comes with two. So it comes with a large one, and then it also comes with a small one. And we're always losing nail clippers in this house, so can't have too many of that. So this is also another great like stocking stuffer little gift. So probably go back for more of these because I thought they were so cute. And then the last thing is just some chapstick. I was just in need of some good old chapstick. This is just the Blistex brand. And I have a lot of chapstick, but they're all like tinted. And sometimes I just want a regular, plain, no color lipstick or chapstick. So just bought this Blistex one because it's the only one that I saw that was like a name brand that didn't have like a weird scent. They had another Blistex one. I think it was like a tropical scent, but I didn't want that one. And then they had like off-brand ones. So I just grabbed this one. All right, guys, so that is going to end my small Dollar Tree haul. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing what I picked up this time around at Dollar Tree. Also, let me know in the comments if you guys would be interested in me filming that lunchbox ideas for kids using a lot of Dollar Tree items. I'm not sure what I would even title it, but I'll figure it out. But let me know if that's something you guys would be interested in, and I will definitely film that soon. Maybe I will film it right before school starts to give you guys some ideas for your kids' lunches. Also, remember, check my description box because I will most likely have that kitchen organization video up before this haul. So definitely check that out if you guys are looking for some more Dollar Tree hacks on how to organize your kitchen. All right, guys, so that is going to end my Dollar Tree haul for today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, remember to give it a big thumbs up. Also subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you do not miss out on any of my future videos. It'll mean the world to me if you guys join my YouTube family. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.